Fallout from the Iowa caucuses is gaining national attention today, especially with Democratic leaders in Nevada. Their Democratic Party now saying that they will no longer be using the Shadow Inc. app for their own caucuses later this month, despite already paying tens of thousands of dollars to the Democrat-affiliated technology company. Nevada leaders now saying that they have already developed a series of backups and are evaluating the best path forward.